morning. Happy Monday. I'm gonna be late for school because I'm stuck in my closet trying to decide what to wear. But I want you to know some things about Reading Month. First of all, you still have 3 days to work on the mystery setting quiz at lunchtime and get your answers turned in by Wednesday at 11:30 to your ELA teacher. If you want to get spirit points for your grade, the door decorating will be judged this Friday. So start decorating those doors if you haven't already. And we have a new mystery passage for this week, and here it is. In the popular novel Holes by Louis Sekar, Stanley Yelnats is falsely accused of stealing a pair of tennis shoes. In order to avoid jail, Stanley chooses this setting where he must dig holes as his punishment. If you think you know the answer, include it along with your name and grade level on the form, and then turn them in to your ELA teacher. Later on, we'll draw for prizes.